Hey, what's up YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you the new Minecraft update, 1.7. So, yeah, I hope everyone is excited as I am. But anyways, I'm going to show you guys everything that has been added. All of the new shit. Alright. There have been two new texture updates. For bricks and cobblestone, and I honestly think that they look amazing. I love it. I don't know about anyone else, but I think they look great. The next thing is you can now gather leaves off of trees. Yeah, I thought that was amazingly cool. And you have to use shears, which is a new item. So anyways, you make a shear by using two iron blocks. You could technically make it in your inventory because all you do is just, it's kind of like flint and steel except without the flint. Okay, so here are the shears, and you just left click on the blocks and they will drop little leaf blocks in which you can place. But because there's no wood next to them, they're just gonna decay. That's one thing you gotta remember, is make sure you put wood next to them, otherwise they'll just decay. Alrighty, so anyways, that's the shears. The next thing you can do, you can stack fences. I thought that was extremely cool and helpful. Here, let me go ahead and get some. Alright, anyways, you just put one on top of it like that, and you can stack them. Not only that, but also, another thing that's been added is you can place torches on top of them. You can't place them on the side, unfortunately. You can't place them anywhere but on top, as you can see. I think that is so cool. I still like stacking fences. I still think that's cooler, though. Let's put one right there. So, yeah, that's going to be extremely helpful, as most people will think. Next thing, everyone's favorite and most look forward to thing that was going to be added in 1.7, the Pistons. The new piston, and there's a piston and a sticky piston, and it's turning dark in the worst possible time. Anyways, as you can see, you add power to it, and it will go up. And they also added a sound for it, which I think is pretty cool. And then there's the sticky one. And to make both of these, you have to have two cobblestone blocks on the side, like that, and three wooden blocks. And allow me to show you. So you just get these two cobblestones, you put them on both the sides, you get the three wooden blocks, put them on the very top, put the iron one in the very middle, oops, and then the redstone in the bottom middle. And you got yourself a piston. And as you can see, in order to make a sticky piston, you must use a slime ball and a piston and basically just put them together. I don't know if you have to put it on top or what. Yeah, you have to put it right here on top, and it makes you a sticky piston. I think that's pretty fucking stupid considering how rare slimes are. I actually think that's extremely retarded. Here, you guys, I'm sorry about this, but let me go ahead and go to sleep real quick so I can make a day. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay. Here's a couple uses that I could find for it. Giant lava pit, how are you going to get past? Hit the switch, and this pops up. A little sand block pops up. Hit it again, back down. I thought that was pretty cool. And another thing is, new doors. As you can see, I've put slabs right here, but with the hit of this, they open up. And I'll go ahead and show you the mechanics of this on how it works. You see, it's pretty easy. You just put two pistons right there. You wire them both up together. And I wired it with the other side, which was the same thing. Let's see. I showed you all this. The last thing that has been added is you now have to use redstone to destroy TNT. Allow me to demonstrate. You hit it. It just gives you the block back. I think this is gonna make it harder for griefers to grief a server now if they're using TNT, so that's good. But as you can see, you use redstone and it activates it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's been added in 1.7. Thanks for watching, and as always, subscribe, all that jazz. And yeah, I'm back in Alabama, so I'm gonna be making more videos now. Alright, thanks for watching.